Here we go.
Okay, here's a look.
This is before the game, and he actually caught the bat in the net. You can see it kind of flopping around in there.
And he did it in relatively quick fashion. That was about maybe the third or fourth swipe at it, and he got it.